It's time we take the bull by the horns and handle this like men.